We prepare for the United States Air Force's carry flight. Now, ladies and gentlemen, once again, Staff Sergeant Todd Bloom. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to take a moment to describe the history of what you're about to watch. In 1997, when this air combat command assembled a select group of retired military and civilian pilots to celebrate the 50th anniversary of the United States Air Force. From the standing of one ahead of the to all military veterans in attendance today whose sacrifice over the years have helped preserve America's freedom. We hope you enjoy watching this rare formation flight of classic and current Air Force aircraft. Please turn with me now and watch this rare formation approach from the right.
Thank you.
Force, A-10. Major Brian Hillis.